title. Number three, Philomath, taking on 14 seed Baker, the Bulldogs, making this one a close game. Gracie Spike, corner three, good. And then a couple moments later, Spike fakes the three, puts the floater in, and then all of a sudden, Philomath is down by a couple points. So the Warriors have to fight back. Emily Tonsilia gets the three to roll in. And in the final seconds of the third quarter, Reagan Hyken, powering her way through to the rim, gets the bucket to fall, and the Warriors avoid the upset. It's a nail-biter, 53-52.